Your favorite actor in Malayalam industry, Mammootty or Mohanlal?
I love
Son of a Priest channel. എല്ലാവർക്കും സ്വാഗതം. ഞാൻ നിങ്ങളുടെ ഹോസ്റ്റ്, നിങ്ങളുടെ ദോസ്ത്, എന്റെ പേരാണ് ഫെബിൻ. അപ്പം ഇപ്പൊ ഞാൻ നിൽക്കുന്നത് വാശി അരമനയിലാണ്. വാശി അരമന ഇപ്പൊ ഈ സ്ഥലം കാണുമ്പോൾ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് മനസ്സിലായി കാണും ഞാനിപ്പോൾ എവിടെയാണ് നിൽക്കുന്നത്. ഇപ്പൊ ഞാൻ നിൽക്കുന്നത് ഞങ്ങളുടെ അരമനയിലാണ്, ബോംബെ അരമന വാശിയിലാണ്. ഞങ്ങളുടെ തിരുമേനിയുടെ കൂടെ ഇന്നൊരു സ്മോൾ വീഡിയോ ചെയ്യാൻ പോവാണ്. ഹിസ് ഗ്രേസ് ഗിവർഗീസ് മാർക്കൂറിലോ സീനിയർ മെട്രോപൊളിറ്റൻ ഓഫ് മലങ്കര ഓർത്തഡോക്സ് ചർച്ച് ആൻഡ് മെട്രോപൊളിറ്റൻ ഓഫ് ബോംബെ ഡയസിസ്. അപ്പം തിരുമേനിയുടെ കൂടെ ഒരു 1-to-1 ഇൻട്രാക്ഷൻ വീഡിയോ ആയിരിക്കും ഇന്നത്തെ ചെയ്യാൻ പോകുന്നത്. ഇപ്പം ഇന്നൊരു വ്ളോഗ് അല്ലായിരിക്കും, ഇന്നൊരു 1-to-1 ഇൻട്രാക്ഷൻ വീഡിയോ ആയിരിക്കും. തിരുമേനിയുടെ ഇഷ്ടങ്ങളെക്കുറിച്ചൊക്കെ ഞാൻ ചോദിക്കാൻ പോകുന്നത്, അതായത് തിരുമേനിക്ക് ഇഷ്ടമുള്ള ഫുഡ്, തിരുമേനിക്ക് ഇഷ്ടമുള്ള പ്ലേസ്, പിന്നെ തിരുമേനിയുടെ ഫേവററ്റ് ആക്ടർ മലയാളം ഇൻഡസ്ട്രിയിൽ. അപ്പം ഇതൊക്കെ ആയിരിക്കും, ഒരു നല്ലൊരു വീഡിയോ ആയിരിക്കും. അപ്പം നിങ്ങളെല്ലാവരും ലാസ്റ്റ് വരെ കാണണം. എന്നിട്ട് ഈ ചാനലിനെ നിങ്ങളെല്ലാവരും സപ്പോർട്ട് ചെയ്യണം, ലൈക്ക് ചെയ്യണം, ഷെയർ ചെയ്യണം, പിന്നെ സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യണം. പുതിയതായിട്ട് വന്നവർ കണ്ടിട്ട് മാത്രം പോവല്ലേ, സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്തിട്ടേ പോവാവൂ. അപ്പം ഇത് പറഞ്ഞുകൊണ്ട് ഇനി നമുക്ക് ഡയറക്റ്റ് തിരുമേനിയുടെ അടുത്ത് ഇൻ്റർവ്യൂവിന് പോവാം.
അപ്പം നമ്മുടെ കൂടെ നമ്മുടെ തിരുമേനി വന്നിട്ടുണ്ട്. അപ്പം തിരുമേനിയുടെ കൂടെ നമ്മൾ ഇനിയും ചോദിക്കാൻ പോകും. അപ്പം തിരുമേനി, തിരുമേനിയുടെ തന്നെ ഒരു ഷോർട്ട് ഇൻട്രൊഡക്ഷൻ നമ്മുടെ പ്രേക്ഷകർക്ക് പറഞ്ഞു.
I am Gheorghius Kourilos, Metropolitan of the Diocese of Bombay, of the Malangara Orthodox Church. I was born and brought up in Kerala, in a small village called Kollad, hardly 2 kilometers away from the headquarters of the Malangara Orthodox Church at Devalokam.
Your childhood name and your real name or your funny name, where people used to call you?
My official name is George Kurian. My childhood name was George Kutty. My elder brother is Josh Mon. That is his pet name. So I, as a small kid, tried to say Josh Mon, but I couldn't pronounce it properly. So it was Chumon. So then later, many of my siblings used to call me Chumon. And then again, my name was George Kutty. I couldn't properly pronounce it, so I used to say Thuthuti. And my grandma used to call me Thuthuti.
So, Thirumeni, Thirumeni Charuprathil, Thirumeni enne pole kusurdi ayirunnu, endo Thirumeni enne shandan ayirunnu.
I don't know whether I were kusurdi like you, but I was certainly kusurdi. In my childhood, there appeared a snake at Kollad, Villiya Malambamba. Enna parayunnu Villiya Pambin enna parayunnu
Python.
Python. My brother wanted to go and see it. He himself was small. My mother was very afraid of. I was a small little kid. Then my mother tried to hold me back. അതിൻ്റെ ദേഷ്യത്തിന് നമ്മുടെ തോളത്ത് കടിച്ച് ഞാൻ ചട്ടക്കേറി എന്നാ
പറയുന്നത്.
ഇൻ മൈ ചൈൽഡ്ഹുഡ് ഐ യൂസ് ടു ആക്ട് ഇൻ വേരിയസ് വേയ്സ്. വൺസ് ഐ ഡിസൈഡ് ടു ആക്ട് ആസ് എ ബെഗർ ആൻഡ് ഐ വെന്റ് ടു മൈ നെയ്ബർ. There was a pretty old ammachi. I was with ashes and everything on my body, so she couldn't identify. I said I am an orphan, and begged, and she gave some money. With that I returned, and there had been a lot of love.
തിരുമേനിക്ക് ഏറ്റവും ഇഷ്ടപ്പെട്ട ഒരു ചൈൽഡ്ഹുഡ് മെമ്മറി എന്തുവാ, ഏറ്റവും വിച്ച് ടച്ച് യുവർ മൈ ടച്ച് യുവർ ഹാർട്ട്?
I was privileged to act from my younger days. In fourth standard, in my primary school, I was privileged to act as a girl. Then there had been dramas of both boys and girls. The girls' drama was performed. Our drama was next, but unfortunately, by the time we were about to perform, it was getting dark, so we couldn't perform it properly. So instead of we performing, we were taken to the stage and showed to the crowd. I was Parkutti as a little girl.
Tirumeni, do you have any siblings?
Yes, I have three sisters and two brothers.
Okay.
I have three sisters as elder sisters to us brothers. And I have got an elder brother as well as a younger brother.
Yeah. So Tirumeni, ippa njangalkkokke enikku three best friends undu. Angane Tirumenikku etra best friends undu? Aarokke?
My closest and the best friends are two. One is Reverend Father K.T. Matthews, who later became the principal of the Catholicate College, Pathanamthitta. He is from Kadamanetta. And the other one is Father George Panikkamattu. He had been to various dioceses, especially the Diocese of Bombay first, and then moved to Diocese of Delhi because of the division within the church into two dioceses. He became the first vicar of Gulf Sharjah Church, and he served for a while. Now he is serving back in Nirnam Diocese.
Okay. Tirumeni ki ishta ulla bhashanam?
I love kappa and mean.
Tirumeni ki ishta ulla drink?
I'm not very particular, but since for the past few years, I am enjoying this Nerika juice.
Okay. Tirumeni ki ishta ulla paattu?
Deva Krupayil Njan Aashrayicha, that's one of the most favorite songs in my life.
Tirumeni ki ishta ulla sports edhu?
I used to love football. I used to play football as a little kid in my village and also up to Kottayam district. Later I was fascinated to have hockey. Later, even though I don't know much about it, I love cricket.
Okay. Tirumeni ki ishta ulla player edha? Ippon Tirumeni ki football ishta?
Football illa Pele, the Karthamuthu has been my favorite player.
Okay. Have you ever participated in any sports event in like local, region or national?
Yeah, as I said, I have participated in football.
Okay. What do you like to do when you are free? Tirumeni free aayittu irukkana time la Tirumeni kandu cheyana?
Nowadays I spent a little time watching the TV, video.
Okay.
And looking into various events and informations, and especially different informations regarding various developments, explanation of the Holy Bible and other things. I'm interested in various programs and activities, including special plays and other things.
Okay. What are your hobbies? Tirumeni ki ishta ulla hobbies?
I used to have stamp and coin collection in my younger days, but now I haven't got time. I got out of it.
How many languages do you know?
I have few languages. Malayalam and English are favorite languages. Hindi I studied up to 12, but after that I haven't used it much. Syriac, while I was a student in the seminary, I used to be very reasonable in Syriac. I used to translate on the spot from Syriac to Malayalam. That touch is gone. And during my stay in Trivandrum, I studied a bit of German because the German department was very close to where I stay in the University of Kerala.
Okay. How many countries have you been to? I know you have been to a lot of countries.
Yeah, I have been to so many countries. Most of the European countries, many of the Gulf countries, some of the African countries, USA, Canada, and also neighboring countries of India, mostly, except Pakistan and China.
Okay. And your favorite country?
For neatness and everything, and modern facilities, Switzerland is one of the favorite countries. But at the same time, some of the cities in Italy are very, very attractive. Some of the islands are also very, very dear to me in my mind in terms of its beauty.
If you were given a superpower, what would you want it to be? What would you do with it?
At the moment, I love to see that majority of the people will be having a clear picture of what is the wealth and richness of Orthodoxy and how they can be attracted to the cross and the master of the cross and attaining salvation and the great promise of Jesus that they will be on the right side of God Almighty.
Okay. What would you become if you were not a Tirumeni?
During the plus two, I joined for first group because I was very reasonable in maths. So engineering was my favorite subject to long for. Before that, I decided to join the seminary.
Okay. What inspired you to become a Tirumeni? Or when did you feel like you should do this?
It's not a question of becoming a Tirumeni. I was confused whether I should become a celibate priest or a married priest.
Yeah.
I felt that I am unworthy of anything of these two. So I wanted to have the grace and blessing of God Almighty, the guidance of the Holy Spirit. So I spent 2-3 days at Perimala to make a decision. And during that stay, I gradually felt that I am called for celibacy. And then later, I never dreamt that I would be becoming a bishop. But during my stay in Europe, late lamented His Holiness Morinma Basilius Marthoma Matthews I made a survey of all the celibate priests during that time and made a short list. And then it was presented to the managing committee, and five of us were selected by the managing committee to the bishopric. So it was not because of any initiation by any of the candidates, but the church decided to identify somebody, five of us, as probable candidates for bishopric. That's why I became. Otherwise, I was very much keen to start a community for the young people in particular and for the whole church and the people at large for a better tomorrow.
Okay. A life lesson that you have learned from your life experience?
How to come closer to the Lord. How to encounter with Him. Okay. How to receive God's blessings in abundance and transform it for the glory of God, for the betterment of the society, for the transformation of the coming generation, for strengthening the faith and the values in the younger generation so that the new era will be healthier and wealthier, brighter and shining.
Okay. What makes you happy?
If I can enjoy the presence of the Lord, meaningfully participate in the liturgical hours where I can be with the Saint Mary, the Theotokos, or the saints, or the other people, including the heavenly realm, and including our departed ones. That's a wonderful package. If I can be there, it's almost like drowning into a water and enjoying the deeper water.
Tirumeni, I've heard that you used to like to do photography when in your childhood. Is it true?
Yes, I was very keen. I was interested, and I have been very talented because I have had the skill of photography as I could have very good results. During my stay in England, I borrowed a big video camera, so big during that time there was no small video camera. It was like a box. Had to be carried through. So I carried it, and I collected so many videos of various cities, institutions, monasteries, convents, communities, many big cities, great events of this community gathering, in which more than 1 lakh or 1.5 lakhs of young people gathered together, and various festivals and feasts and decorations like Christmas and events in Europe and other things. Because I felt that many of the young people during that time in India may not be in a position to travel and get exposed to big cities, great events, many of the monasteries and communities. So I thought of collecting it so that I can show it to the younger generation. Because even if I speak for an hour, it may not be very clear to many of the students or anyone. But if it is a 5 minutes video, it is more than what they can receive it from. So I had been very passionate to collect videos.
Have you ever been to a movie theater?
Yes, I had been. Few occasions I have been to the movie theater.
Okay. Your favorite actor in Malayalam industry, Mammootty or Mohanlal?
I love Mammootty much better than... because his classic performance has attracted me. Okay. Of course, Mohanlal is also a wonderful actor. But quality-wise, I long to be... with Mammootty.
Have you ever seen a movie or any favorite movie in...
I have seen partially, but may not be fully, because...
Okay. What is your dream project?
At the moment, I have got two dream projects. One is the Gregorian community, which I have been holding since my younger days as the General Secretary of the Student Movement. From that time onwards, I had been very much longing to have a space for young people to for them to explore the riches of the church, very many lessons under the sun, and also so dear to God and the heavenly realm. So I wanted to develop a space for young people so that they can come and stay there, enjoy the facilities, explore the riches. Come closer to the wealth of the church, including the sacraments and the way of life. And also, since I have been associated with the student movement, of which the motto is worship, study and service, so I thought of bringing all these things together so that there will be a harmony and a legacy, so that young people will be rich in their worship experience. They will be sound in receiving ever so many knowledge, so study part, and also they will be remarkable in their service to the humanity, which will be pleasing to God. So there is a blend between the three dimensions of the motto: worship, study, and service. I would love to create a harmony between, so that young people either they are in worship or in study or service, they will be excited and they will be really challenged and motivated, and they will be close to the Lord, close to the nature, close to the knowledge and wisdom of God, and also made available to the poor and the needy, the downtrodden and the marginalized, which is the other part of the gospel.
Your second dream project?
Yeah, the second dream project is a university, because we find that this church has been remarkably contributing to the world of education and higher education. And in Bombay, even though we have got some schools and colleges, I think we have the capacity and the call of the Lord to focus on a university. So we have been focusing on for the past few months, except during the COVID, and we have identified that there is an opportunity and we have to move for a university. So we have identified the name as Theo University. Theos in Greek means God. So Theo University is a God's university in a sense. But on the other side, Theo is the first part of the name of late lamented Dr. Philippos Matheophilus. So we thought of having some connection with that wonderful personality who did remarkable contribution, and his efforts have given shape at the modern Diocese of Bombay. So we thought of giving gratitude, showing gratitude, and expressing our love and gratefulness to that wonderful personality who had been remarkably leading the diocese. So Theo University is given the title. And I would love to have some link with international universities so that our students can go there and can spend some time there. Instead, some of the great leaders and professors can come down and teach for a while in the university so that the new flavor of the internationally famous universities treat will be our treasure. And on the other side, our youngsters can have a remarkable opportunity to go to world-renowned universities and spend at least one semester each so that they will be properly exposed to various things. For example, if it's an agriculture department, they can go to Israel for horticulture events, or Japan or Korea for agricultural aspects, so that the most modern and the advanced studies can be approached and made available to our students. And hope and pray there will be a green revolution in and through the university, Theo University. Likewise, many an advancements and achievements. And the students should have the privilege to have the similar experience of the most modern universities abroad, but with limited resources and financial commitment, they should have the same flavor back in Bombay in a very effective manner. These are some of the things.
Okay, thank you. Dilmani, what would you like to say to the audience?
I would love to see that this is promoted. The video of the son of a priest may be promoted properly so that it will be having a favorable setting and a remarkable tomorrow.
Yeah. What was your experience regarding going through these questions? How do you feel?
I think I have been challenged and I had been reasonable. If time permits, I can speak volumes on various aspects, but this is a short video, so I have to be confined to simple, short answers.
Thank you, Dilmani.
I love to see that you subscribe for this channel, Son of a Priest.
Thank you, Dilmani. And I would like to thank you, Dilmani, for spending your time with me, and I would also like to thank Lens and Craft for taking the video and spending their time also. With this, I would like to conclude today's video. Thank you and bye-bye. Have a nice day.